What's up, guys? Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Sometimes we may forget the passcode of the iPhone X. You will see the iPhone unavailable message on the screen. If you keep trying, the security lockout message will appear. Method 1. Erase the iPhone. Fortunately, Apple offers us an option to erase the iPhone. We don't need any passcode at all. Just make sure your iPhone X are on iOS 15.2 or later. And you have to connect cellular or Wi-Fi network. Your Apple ID is needed too. Then we keep entering the passcode. After 5 minutes of waiting, if you enter the wrong password again, you will see the Erase iPhone option show up on the bottom right corner. Go ahead and tap on it. It says your iPhone is in security lockout. You can try your passcode later or erase it now. Let's proceed with the erase. Enter the Apple ID password. And then the erase process will begin. Once down, you can set it up as a new device. If you don't have access to a network, or the Erase iPhone option is not working, you can unlock it by forward key. We launch forward key on a computer. Plug the phone in. Click Start. And Next. Navigate to your device model and follow the steps here to enter recovery mode. For iPhone X or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Forward key will match the latest iOS system for your iPhone. Download the firmware package anywhere you want. And then you can start unlocking. Let's go ahead and set it up. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, don't forget subscribe our channel and thumbs up. See you next time.